FBI agents charged 31-year-old Chelsea Perkins with the murder of Matthew Dunmire. His body was found in a cemetery in March in a national park just south of Cleveland with a single gunshot wound to the back of his head. Perkins was arrested at her home in Pensacola. A police report suggests that Perkins and the victim were having an affair.